just a thin axon. Conduction takes you way too long. You need two synapses to go anywhere. So you're the CST. A retraction bulb is all that you'll ever be. With you, those motor commands can't go anywhere. Axons grow from some of my crew. Make a connection or two. If we time the stimulation right, they'll grow on and on and on and on. Neurons waiting up and down the spinal cord. They're dendrites hoping for the right kind of synapse to bring back fine hand function, pincer grasp, and grip nice and tight. BCI don't give you a thrill. Maybe tendon transfer will. A plastic cortex can relearn to grip if you give it time. CST is what you choose if you want those fingers to play the blues. Each digit flexes and extends and plays on and on and on and on. Neurons waiting up and down the spinal cord, their dendrites hoping for the right kind of synapse to bring back fine and function, pincer grasp, and grip nice and tight. Grow past the lesion to an intact region, make synaptic adhesions down below. Grow past the lesion for that circuit completion. Descending information now will flow. Grow past the lesion. Lifestyle to sweeten, caloric restriction might make it so. It may take B10 deletion or neurotrophin secretion and motion fractionation to bestow. Grow past the lesion to an intact region, independence, reclamation, whoa, whoa, whoa.